You know, I'm morally upright because I'm a virgin. Well, we clap and applaud, but we really haven't thought and asked, well, other than the fact that you're a virgin, what else is intact? Like, you know, in that slide that starts with handshake, hug, kiss, and goes all the way down to actual sex. All this is covered except the one thing back here. And so we actually call them technical virgins because everything else has transpired except the one thing. But you ask them, they say, yeah, I am intact.